Okay, good afternoon, everyone. So today I will be teaching you all on the remaining portion of the blood pressure procedure. The day I have given you all the like 6 points. So today you again write from the 7 points. So I'll be giving you all the 15 points, okay? All these points along with the rationally, you write it down clearly, okay? And if possible, you write it down in a paper, okay? Like later on, not now. Now you write in your copy. Later on, you try to write in a paper, like the rationally in different and the steps in differently. You just make a box so that when we do practical, now you can bring this paper along with you all. Is it okay? Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so write down the 7 points. Write down, hurry up, okay? Because if we could complete this, then I will start with the temperature. So write down. Palpate radial artery. Palpate radial, not radical, okay? Radial, R-A-D-I-A-L. Palpate radial artery with fingertips. I'll check, okay? All of you, you write down. With fingertips of one hand and inflate the cuff with the other hand. Inflate, I-N-F-L-A-T-E. And inflate the cuff with the other hand, comma. 30 mm of Hg. 30 mm of Hg above the point of pulse disappearance. Above the point of pulse disappearance. And close the valve, V-A-L-V-E. And close the valve, V-A-L-V-E.
Ma'am, disappearance. Yeah?
Did you miss out anything, anyone? If yes,
ma'am, pulse disappearance
and close the valve, V-A-L-V-E. Close the valve. Notes, Achitara Nignaha, all of you write down the notes nicely. Because you will be performing practically now, so at least you have to have the good notes. Write down the rationally. Identify approximate systolic pressure. Identifies, I-D-E-N-T-I-F-I-E-S. Identifies approximate systolic pressure. Finish. Finish?
Yes,
okay. Okay, Babli, can you please read out what you have written? Let me check whether you all are just sitting or you have written down. Babli, read out. Babli Deb Barma. Okay, Babli is absent, I think. Okay, Parmita. You are also absent. Or else, as soon as I mention that to read out, your network disappear.
Ma'am.
Yes, read out the things that I have.
Ma'am, after approximate.
Pardon?
After identify approximate, after that.
Identified approximate systolic pressure. Systolic pressure. Okay. Okay, then Jeevan, can you please read out? If I call other name also, everyone used to be silent.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Read out. Palpate.
Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
Can you hear now?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, yes. Am I audible now?
Your voice is breaking.
Oh, is it? There is network problem or what? Wait. Can you hear me now? Carly, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Jeevan, is my voice audible now?
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yes, ma'am. Puppet radical artery with fingertip on one hand and inflate the cuff with other hand. 30 mm of HG above the point of the pulse disappearance and close the valve pressionally. Identify approximate systolic pressure.
Okay, like rationally ye jo hai na, ye when you write in a paper or when you write in a practical copy na, do box banana ha. Do box banana, all of you listen carefully. When you write down this procedure, which I have dictating now, na, when you write in your practical copy, you write down in one box step and the other box you write rationally. So, and then try to write down like that. Start writing, okay? And show that when you come physically here, you can show me. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so like, there is again like 8, 9, 10 point. All this I won't dictate anymore. Okay, I will send. I'll click the image and I'll send you all and try to write it down. Okay, in my next class I'll check, because if I'll keep on dictating, it's just a waste of time. We won't be able to like go on another topic. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next topic. Write down temperature. 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 This is totally another topic, okay? Temperature. Kostov, what is temperature? Mr. Kostov, what is temperature?
Ma'am, the temperature is something which we measure from the by the thermometer, ma'am. My body temperature.
Okay. At least you have some idea, right? Okay. Siti, can you please tell me the exact definition of temperature?
Ma'am, thermometer.
Okay. Shilana will tell. Shilana, can you hear me? Shilunok, can you hear me? It's been many times or many days. I haven't like pronounced your name. Shilunok, can you hear me? Okay, it's so much of time waste. Okay, Carly, say. Again, I have to go to Carly. Carly, temperature.
It is the degree of heat maintained by the body, man.
Okay. Very good. So temperature, like you just listen, okay? Today I will just be explaining, and then like instead of dictating the note and all that, I'll just send you all the notes in the PDF, because it's just a waste of time. So as you know that temperature, now it is defined as the degree of the heat maintained by the body. The heat, okay? Degree of the heat maintained by the body. Or it is the balance between the heat produced and the heat loss from the body. Means the balance between jo heat produced karta hai na, like the balance between the heat that is produced as well as the balance between the heat that is lost from our body. So that we call it as temperature. Are you clear? Are you clear, all of you? Okay, let me repeat once again. Temperature, when it comes temperature, then always keep in your mind that temperature means degree of heat jo body maintain karta hai, the degree of heat that is maintained by our body, as well as it is also the balance, okay, between the heat that is produced and the heat that is lost from the body or from our body. Are you clear? Are you clear?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you please tell me the types of temperature? Anyone, any idea? Types of temperature? Types of temperature?
Ma'am, Fahrenheit, Celsius, Kelvin.
Fahrenheit. Any other? Say, who knows? When I ask something, like try to be the first one to respond, because all these things will go internally, your internal marks. I'm keeping on viewing everyone's performance. So try to be the one to like respond all these things. So can you please tell me the types of temperature, anyone? If you all don't know, I'll just move on. Any idea, yes or no?
Measure of temperature or just temperature?
Just types of temperature. Just measure of temperature.
Cold and hot, ma'am.
Cold and hot. Okay, okay, okay. Excuse me, okay. Cut. Oh, hello, student, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Be class and is it? Thanks. Okay, so today, like, we will be discussing about our normal temperature, okay? So you write down what is our normal temperature. In a healthy individual, okay, the body temperature used to vary, means it may vary between 97 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. So if you just want to write down, then you write down normal temperature. You can just write the heading normal temperature, okay? So in a healthy individual, that means jab disease bimari nahi hota hai na. So in a healthy individual, the body temperature, it may vary between 97 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. 97 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. So Celsius mein kya hoga? Bracket mein likho. 36.1 to 37.2 degree Celsius. 36.1 to 37.2 degree Celsius. Bracket close. That means in a healthy individual, the body temperature, it may vary between 97 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. In Celsius, it is 36.1 to 37.2 degrees Celsius. And the temperature can slightly vary, okay, according to site from where it is taken. Because there are different sites of taking the temperature, na? So besides knowing the normal values, there are also like some condition, okay, that can slightly vary according to the site where you are going to take. So Carly, tell me the sites of taking temperature. There are three sites.
Oral, axillary, and rectal.
Very good. So oral, rectal, and axillary. So our oral temperature is how much? Oral normal temperature.
37 degrees Celsius, ma'am.
Yes, 37 degrees Celsius is in Celsius. When we talk about Fahrenheit, so how much it will be?
98.6 degrees Fahrenheit.
Very good. In oral, it is 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. That is, in Celsius, it is 37 degrees Celsius. And that is the normal temperature of oral, okay? When we take temperature orally, orally means mukse, okay? Many people might not know, from mouth, okay? So, and the next is rectal. What is the normal value of rectal, normal temperature, in case of Celsius?
37.5.
Yes, 37.5 degrees Celsius, very good. in case of Fahrenheit?
99.5 degree Fahrenheit.
Yeah, 99.5 or 99.6. Okay, 99.5 or 99.6. So it's better if you write down 99.6, because according to the like the according to the book, it is 99.6 degree Fahrenheit. Means it's not wrong, it's 99.5. It's like approximately it's correct, but you write down 99.6 degree Fahrenheit, and in bracket you write 37.5 degrees Celsius. Okay, next, auxiliary. The auxiliary normal temperature, how much?
36.5 degrees Celsius and 97.7 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay. Or you can also write down as 97.6 degrees Fahrenheit. In bracket, you can write down 36.4 degrees Celsius. That means both can be used, okay? But this is my notes. Auxiliary. In auxiliary, it is 37.6. 0.5 degrees bhi galat nahi, but write 97.6 degree Fahrenheit. In case of Celsius, it is 36.4 degrees Celsius. So write only what I'm saying, okay? So these are the normal values. This is how you are going to detect whether a person is having a high fever, a low fever, or whatever it is. Okay, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what is the other name of fever? What is the other name of fever?
Hyperthermia.
Hyperthermia is the when your body temperature increases. Okay.
Pyrexia.
Gustav, say again.
Ma'am, pyrexia.
Very good. It is pyrexia. Okay, all of you write down if you don't know. Pyrexia. P-Y-R-E-X-I-A. Pyrexia. So try to know every different term, okay? If it is available, then uska dusra naam kya hai. I'm not asking about the meaning, okay? Like you just write down. So I might give define pyrexia. So don't get confused what is like pyrexia. So define pyrexia ani se uska matlab hai define fever. Are you clear, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, so let us discuss about the factor affecting our body temperature. So before we were discussing about the factor affecting the blood pressure, right? So we will be discussing about the factor affecting body temperature. Write down the heading, factor affecting body temperature. So while I'm explaining, if you want to write down some important point, it's up to you all. You can just write it down. So you all have any idea what are the factors that can affect our body temperature? Any idea? Any idea?
Environment, ma'am.
Okay, very good. And then? When you do exercise, your body temperature will be affected?
Yes, ma'am.
And according to age? Children, old age, adult age, there will be changes?
Yes, ma'am.
And when you are stressed, will there be changes?
Yes, ma'am.
Even in the hormonal level also, there is changes. Okay, so we will be discussing. It is very, very interesting to know, na, kya kya factor hota hai, jo hamara body temperature ko affect karta hai. Isn't it? It's very, very interesting. First of all, age. Temperature regulation is unstable, okay, until children reach puberty. Means when the children reach puberty, now all of you know what is puberty. So the temperature regulation, that means the temperature reading jo hai na, wo unstable rehta hai until children reach puberty. Puberty pahunchne ka aage jo temperature check karte hai na, that is unstable. It keep on fluctuating, it is not stable. So that is the main thing, and the normal temperature gradually drops, okay, as an individual like approaches adulthood and old age. This point is very, very important. You can also write down our normal temperature. Hamara jo normal temperature hai na, it gradually it used to drop, kam ho jata hai, it gradually drop as an individual approaches adulthood nahi to old age adulthood 1920 when we are adult na hum adulthood stage mein jab hum aa jate hai and when it comes to the advanced age that is old age okay and in that cases what happen is that the normal temperature it used to gradually drops are you clear
yes ma'am
but one thing remember is that until a children reach puberty the temperature regulation is unstable okay but adulthood pahunchne ke baad to it is like it drops it gradually drops are you clear all of you
yes ma'am
okay coming to the next point exercise will exercise increases the heat production from your body yes or no
yes ma'am
yes very good obviously any form of exercise when you go for gym now when you work out and all any form of exercise it increases the heat production okay so if it increases the heat production will your body temperature rise Rice, yes or no?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Obviously, when there is increased heat production because of exercise, then हमारा body temperature भी automatically high हो जाता है. It rises. Okay, are you clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
so after long exercise, that is after prolonged exercise, now body temperature can be high and it can be ranges between 39 to 41 degrees Celsius. You can write it down if you want to write it down. After prolonged exercise, okay, prolonged का मतलब बहुत बहुत घंटों के बाद, like after long period of time you are doing exercise, now after prolonged exercise. Body temperature can be high okay it can be high and it can range between 39 to 41 degrees Celsius are you clear
yes ma'am
yes and now we will be discussing the most interesting that is the next point hormonal level what are the hormones that are present in the woman are that day I taught you all say even vanilla ma'am taught you all like anything say
estrogen
estrogen and
progesterone
yes progesterone. Very good progesterone estrogen and progesterone and in male what is the male sex hormone
testosterone ma'am
yes very good
androgen
yes very good so what happens is that there are changes doesn't affect that much in men okay like as compared to women but women generally they used to experience like greater fluctuation in body temperature okay as compared to that of men men to jaisa hai waisa like there is not that much effect but women it generally experience okay there is a greater fluctuation means changes in their body temperature that is how this fluctuation or how these changes occur okay when there is greater amount of progesterone this greater amount of progesterone increases body temperature the progesterone the hormones that is present in the woman okay if there is a greater amount of progesterone okay it will increase the body temperature so because of the presence of greater amount of progesterone in women it increases the body temperature are you clear
yes ma'am
and there is also hormone okay kya tha thyroid hormone there is also a hormone in thyroid hormone okay thyroid hormone also has considerable effect on the body temperature ye thyroid hormone jo hai na this also have a greater effect on the body temperature so you can also write down all those things okay next stress stress so hum jab dukh hote hai hum jab anxiety mein hum jab stress hote hai the will our body temperature increase or decrease when you are at stress?
Increase, ma'am.
Yes, very good. So physical and psychological stress, na physically jab bahut zyada thak jate, bahut stress ho jate, ya fir psychologically hum jab bahut like stress ho jate hai na, and in that case our body temperature also automatically increases, okay? Because kyun aisa kyun hota hai, kyunki when we are stressed na physically jab stress hote hai aur fir like psychologically jab stress hote hai ki there are certain hormones that are present in our body, okay? Certain hormonal and neural stimulation hota hai. So hormonal and neural stimulation hota hai, to ye sab ka wajah se like our body temperature also increases. Are you clear? When you are stressed, your body temperature will increase. Will you be able to write in exam or you will write decrease? Are you clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Environment. Next, environment. Environment. Do you think and believe that environment will cause changes in body temperature?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes, obviously.
Yes.
And let me ask one question. If environmental temperature, okay, environmental temperature increase, then will our body temperature also elevate?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. So if environmental temperature increase na, then our body temperature will also be automatically elevated. Increase ho jata hai. Obviously, aaj to itna garmi hai, to sharir pe pura like there will be heat production, right? Like when the weather is cool, we also feel cold. So all this fluctuation also occurs with the change in the environment. So okay. And then the temperature recorded means after, you know, like after hot or cold bath, na you can also record the temperature, okay? But hot drinks and all this smoking, these are not like reliable, okay? Like after taking hot bath or after taking cold bath, like temperature can be like recorded immediately. Means garam pani mein agar nahaya to uske baad like check your temperature and assess it, you will find some changes. After taking bath in the cold water, you try to check your temperature and there will be changes. You can like differentiate the changes. Are you clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. But it's not like that after you take bath now and then after that you just wipe fast and you take temperature. It's not like that. You have to wait at least 15 minutes, okay? Wait at least 15 minutes. Okay, those are some of the like factors that affect the body temperature. They are also certain, okay, but those are some of the important ones, okay, which is very, very important for our exam. Are you clear whatever we have discussed today?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So you can also like I think I have given you all this hypothermia, the value and all. I have given you all what is the value of hypothermia. Like you are trying to, you are saying that you are going to check the temperature of someone, okay, and then after checking then you will see the temperature. So whether he have hypothermia or he have fever, means low fever, high fever, all this, do you know how to check? Do you know the range of the body temperature? You know the range of body temperature? When it is called low fever, when it is called high fever? Yes or no? Yes or no? If no, I'll give you all.
No, ma'am.
Okay. So you can write down types of pyrexia according to range of body temperature. Okay, I'll send you all the photo, all these things. No problem. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Because yes, ma'am. If I dictate, you might write some like mistake, no? So I don't want you all to study the wrong one. So there are some normal values. I'll send you all after this class. So try to write down all those normal values nicely, because जब हम प्रैक्टिकली करेंगे ना, मैं जब प्रैक्टिकली तुम लोगों को दिखाऊंगी तो लाइक वी विल चेक द टेम्परेचर ऑफ सम स्टूडेंट ना, तो तब कैसे पता चलेगा उसका लो फीवर है, उसका हाई फीवर है, सिर्फ नॉर्मल वैल्यू पता होने से तो नहीं होगा ना. सो ऑल दोस थिंग्स आई विल सेंड यू ऑल आफ्टर दिस क्लास. सो सो यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट डाउन वन डेफिनेशन, ओके? पायरेक्सिया यू कैन राइट स्लैश फीवर means uska dusra naam hai. Jaldi jaldi likho, only 3 minutes left. Jiban, I hope you are taking this one, the attendance. Okay. Write down pyrexia / fever is defined as a rise in body temperature, above normal. Bracket you write 97.4 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. I hope you know how to write Fahrenheit. 97.4 to 99 degree Fahrenheit. Bracket close. And after bracket you write orally. O-R-A-L-L-Y, orally, full stop. Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me repeat once again. Pyrexia, which is also known as fever, is defined as a rise in body temperature above normal. That is 97.4 to 99 degree Fahrenheit, bracket close, orally, full stop. So did you understand whatever we have discussed today?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am. Okay, on my next class, I will be like, not today, on the other next Tuesday, you have physiology, I think. So I will be continuing with the temperature, because only temperature is left, I guess, on your syllabus. Once we completed this temperature, then we will be completing the practical syllabus of physiology. So we will go slowly, no need to be in hurry, because there is lots and lots of time for your practical. So it's good that you understand whatever we have discussed. Any question? Okay.
No, ma'am.
Okay. If no questions, then after this class, you just see your phone. I'll send you all the image. Write it down. Next class, I'll check. We'll continue the class. Okay, after my class, I think your vanilla ma'am will continue the class. Okay, then that's all for today. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.